Hey everybody, it's Staccato. Welcome back to another Modern Hip Hop Reaction. I haven't heard a lot of hip hop from the past 10 years or so now I'm making up for lost time with these reactions. So if you like this one, consider leaving a like. It really helps the channel reach more hip hop fans, and subscribe if you want more. Okay, today we're doing another new artist, at least for my channel anyway. It's some Childish Gambino. So this is obviously Donald Glover, who I know as an actor for the most part. I liked him in Community especially, and I've heard a little bit of his stand-up on YouTube, and that's about it. Oh, obviously I've heard the This Is America too. I think everybody's heard that song, right? And I know that a while ago, like years ago, I listened to his first album, and honestly, y'all, I don't remember any of that album at all. I couldn't even name any of the tracks on it. So if this one here is off of his first album, I might have heard it, but I can't imagine I'll remember it at all. I think I was high when I heard it anyway, so I don't know. But yeah, this one was recommended by Horton. So thanks a lot for recommending this one, man. It's called Oakland, or I guess it's also called Telegraph Ave. I don't know what that's all about, but let's get right into it. All right, Childish Gambino, what you got? I remember when I heard him originally, I wasn't that into his music, so yeah, we'll see how this goes. Seems like a standard intro here. Okay. Yeah, this isn't even hip hop. Why is he going through all this? Just ask her to come to him. I don't get it. All right, see. So I don't know, is he from Oakland originally and he was always hoping to leave? I'm not positive what exactly the message here is, but let's keep going. Hopefully we'll find out. Yeah, I mean, if she's talking nonsense online, don't stay with that. That's not worth it. What are you scared about? Okay, we got some rapping now. That's what I'm talking about. Still want to get it in, and they saying it's because of the internet. Try once to the songs of the next shit. X on the whole face on your exes, right? And we can do the same thing if you want to have that. When your thoughts can't breathe and you're thinking that's not a good one. If you're spending that much effort Xing out your exes, you're not over them, and that's an issue. You gotta move on. It's not even worth a thought at all. Thoughts ain't worth a thought. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you gotta turn about yourself. Okay. Thank you. It's kind of cool sounding for sure. Little synthesizer there. Why you with her still, man? Come on. No, she probably wouldn't, dude. The only girl that you know, then that's a problem. You gotta have options. If she's not working out, just move on to one of the other girls you're seeing. That's all it is. The music's alright though, it's not bad. That one was interesting. I can really respect how he's putting his actual feelings out there, or at least he's expressing this sentiment in a song. But I think if that's how he actually feels about the situation he's in, he's got to work on that. Start focusing on his own stuff and stop worrying about the hoes. If she's into you, she's into you. If she's not, she's not. That's all there is to it, really. I think the music on this was maybe a little bit too experimental for me, and I like experimental music. I feel like he was throwing in all this weird stuff just to be weird, and it didn't work for me as much. Overall, I like this one okay. It's not one I'd want to hear again, though. There just isn't anything in this one for me, I don't think. But thanks a lot again for recommending this one. I'd be open to hearing more of his stuff. That one wasn't it for me, that's all. So thanks for watching, y'all. If you like this one, leave a like and subscribe if you want more. All right, see y'all.